He refruit. It's over.
Look, his brains have been blown out. Arr.
Okay, Mr. Apple. We've caught you now. And now it's time to torture Mr. Apple. Ha ha ha. That'll teach ya. Time to die, Apple.
Bunch of scum.
I don't have anything against fruits. Ooh, far be from it, you know. But I just find it funny to torture it, you know. Not to get information. It's just amusing to me. And Rob's.
Love.